Salve, Ludius. Hello, gamers. Sparagus here, and welcome back to Imperator Rome after the Second Punic Wars. And guess what? It wasn't, you know, Hannibal didn't cross the Alps this time. That's what I wanted to say. No, this time he stayed at home like the little bitch he is. Still cannot take these guys. I don't know why. And look at this, we're by far the strongest nation, which I wouldn't even say. I mean, we would have major issues fighting Moria, but then again, maybe we wouldn't. I do think we would actually be able to beat them in a normal war, you know. All you have to do is just say, okay, I want to take this area, and you take this area, then you fight them in, like, over here and over here, in two areas. I could pull this off. Now then again, then there's the issue. Moria might think, okay, good, they're attacking us here and here, so they sent the bulk of their forces only on one side, so they kill us on this side. Meanwhile, we make progress on this side, sure, but then we're dead here, so they walk all their army down here and kill us down there, which, you know, might be also a bit of a shit situation. Anyways, let's get you guys over here. We have a bit of a aggressive expansion right now. It's showing a bit, but we're doing fine, guys. We're doing fine. The slow provinces, that's not good. Alps minus 41, man. Minus 41. 41 is a lot. They're all at zero loyalty. This needs to change, people. This needs to change. Why can I not, like, seriously, why can I not put people over here into the ships? There's no button for it also. The save came to a really bad time. Alright, so how do we do over here now? Somebody's dead. Oh, come on! How can you all be so shit? I don't need too much attacks right now, so... How can everybody be so shit? It Marshall, man. I don't know. I'm looking forward to this one, the triplex ACs. I don't know what it does, how good it is, or whatever, but I would like to know. Oh, somebody died over here. Seriously, we don't make a profit right now. We had three... Alright. I was thinking, like, we had three mercenary armies before, all the time. Why are we not making profit? Because they're the biggest mercenary armies that we ever had. That's the issue. Alright. Our fucking oratory power is so goddamn low right now. We just have to sit in our ass right now. Not do anything. Culture assimilation is on the go. Excellent. Yeah. 35. Jesus, man, that's... Or by the Mars. Because back in the day, we're still about 200 years before Christ. So... don't think they were saying Jesus yet. Mercenary maintenance. Letting it be known that we always fulfill a portion of our military endeavors by employing mercenaries will keep offers competitive amongst those vying for work. Yes, of course they would. Good, we're making 35. And with that, 40. About to be expected. And now we're also even making a profit over here. Nice. Just nice, people. Just nice. How's our fortress layout? I guess it's fine. These guys are very disloyal still, so I can't build anything. Where's the overall loyalty of this? It doesn't show here, does it? I don't think it does. I don't see the overall loyalty. Just totally stupid. Yeah, right, the loyalty is not showing. I think because of his finesse. We only have people that suck. Of course we could take one of the also only 7. Really? Why does everybody suck in our country now? Why don't we have anybody who's capable anymore? Only 3, 4, and 5. Look at that. Those mercenary armies get bigger and bigger also. Bigger and bigger. Biggest dickus and another biggest dickus. Can we make a road from here to here? That would be fun. Sure. You can have it. I don't care. Look at those. Oh shit, they have no cohorts whatsoever. They make a shit ton of money still, thanks to commerce, but they have no army. Nothing. I mean, we took their home. They still have New Carthage, right? There's probably somewhere over here. And Sexy, maybe? Well, somewhere over here is also New Carthage. I forget where it is exactly, again. Nah. Maybe it doesn't exist yet. Or it didn't exist 300 years before Christ. 100 years later, it probably existed or something. I don't know. All right, I can't. Sure. Can't fabricate the claim yet. That's a bit of a bitch. I don't really care about this one. When do you die? I'd rather have this populist dude here than you fucking retard. God damn it. Like, it would be fine by me If I could just do something, anything, to make sure that somebody else is elected. But I tried. And just like, smearing this guy and giving those guys. So anyways. Smear. See what happens now? See? There you go. Call Owen Cuss, I don't care. He's still very popular. Now he has what? Now he can have popularity. Why does he still have 73 up here? He doesn't have it. Because he has the populist. Why doesn't he have more? Succession support 0. What the fuck are you talking about? He can't win with only 37. This can't be. Like, seriously. You just see too little. It's just too little. Now I have 10 tyranny. As expected. The good thing is when they're dead, they won't come to us anytime soon now. Oh shit, we didn't pay our army. Still good enough. You got two barbarians at the same time. Not bad. One in the north and one in the south. Not bad at all. Okay. Ah, shit. I want to move some pops, but I can't. We don't have any oratory power because that motherfucker here doesn't get anything. Okay, so now he does get elected. Okay, so you could do something. Why him? Why not him? Why not him? Why this fucking idiot and not this genius here? What the hell? Why that idiot? Why him? Why him? And not him. I get it. Okay, now we have some really good options over here. Wrong happiness, wrong culture happiness, we need this one too. Permitting the devolved rule of law as regards provincial cultures. What? I don't know. I was too stupid to read, I guess. Didn't we already... How many do you have still? Took three of us prisoner? Apparently so. Apparently so. Wait. Oh, they declined the offer. Okay. Well, then you die in there. Well, but now our tyranny is all the way up high. So that's shit. Two? Oh well. We've got 12. What would I... Shit, can I put somebody else in charge here? Yeah. Oh, next year only. Get the new shitty ruler, and now it's a, now it's again the populist faction. What the fuck, man? What the absolute fuck, man? And of course, it was a fucking masterful praetor. He gave us 5 billion. At least we get plenty of oratory power now. So that's good. So then there you have Amelia. Epicocatecate. Ferraria. Genspidonia. Tripolitania. They're getting also quite disloyal right now. Guess we have Boea. Minus 13. Why is it minus 13? Because... Pops. That's basically because they're unhappy as fuck. That's the main issue. Now we have a populist. Fucking populist, man. Maximum war exhaustion minus 5. You can have, I think, up to 20 or something. But I don't know, to get even up to that, I don't know. Alright. We've set our asses for 5 years now? Yeah, I think it's been 5 years. We've been sitting on our ass. Are you, they're sitting exactly on the border. Yep. One's up here, the other one's over there. Someplace, I guess. Doesn't matter, we're going to go to war with both of them. Both of them? Both of them. Oh, shit. Sitting in the mountains. That ain't too good. That wasn't too smart. Oh, wait a second. No, don't move. Idiots. That's bad. Why do you have shock? Shit. Forget to change it. Triple Ace. What? We already have it? Hmm. So wait, we have this all? Also, the... So did I understand this wrong? Yeah, we have the triple ACs already. Huh. Interesting. I thought we... Okay. I clicked on the wrong time and everything. Time. Alright. The triple ACs. The triple battle line was manipular formation. Always these man nipples. Primarily utilizing the Principes Triari and Hastati, with abilities in free-form support. This highly flexible formation relied on the absolute discipline of each soldier, who had to know his place amidst the chaos of battle. In extreme circumstances, the triplex was said to have reached over a mile along. Not bad. Honestly, not bad. Over a mile long, yep, that's quite... It's quite a mile. Quite a something go. I don't care. Bestowing our diplomats with a military rank will not only impress our foes, but make it quite clear that we will hold the carrot, not the stick. Totally. Oh no, you're not gonna run from us. Nah, you're not. You will die in front of us. God damn it. Skirmishing? Really? Huh? Well, that's deception. It's bad against deception and hit and run. So we barely did any damage to them and I don't like it. Who are you? Actually, the mercenaries will stay. Where's our army? They will do this. Because the mercenaries, we get the manpower. I don't really care about that with one army. That's fine. The mercenaries, we need men in the field. That's the thing. The mercenaries, they just die constantly. Meanwhile, our own men, we get back. We get them back. So I have basically a full army, full force where I stand. I don't care. I've got a shit ton of money. So there's like even more money. We're losing money? Actually losing money. Who would have thought of that? Why are we losing money? Oh, because I'm paying full price for them right now. Yeah, it's fine. I know, we're taking care of this. What is this? Garamantic, okay. Ah, there were already some Romans. And there are Romans also spreading. I don't know why there's Wraithin. Oh, it's a different one. Romans are spreading over here too. It's working out slowly but steadily. We're still not done yet, so let the gods smile upon us. Those bastards, man. We need to get down there. Hurry up, guys. Thank you. Now, let's have some fun down there, shall we? Oh, you wanna fight, huh? You wanna fight? Well, we can fight, bitch. Pirates? Well, how about fuck you, pirates? Why are we not taking this one? Capital. I'd like to get the loyalty back up here on these ones. That'd be great. The one here, Ferrara, loyalty zero. Pretty much zero. This is really working out. So my mercenaries. No, don't. Thank you. More civilization is good. We need more civilization. Your civilization means we can decimate the barbarians, which, you know, which is good. Because there is no indication whatsoever that this would work out. But now we have the civilization valley over here because of the surrounding civilization. Is it the smallest one, or how does it distribute? 23. I don't know why this is 19 and not 23. Why is it -4? I don't know. Totally strange, totally stupid. But here we have still 0. Why? I don't know. Why do we have here 10? I don't know. This is really strange. Why? Or was this just somehow that this happened? Totally strange. Alright. We might need some help up there. In Sardinia. Because I just don't like it how they just take all of our provinces around here. A lot of people are killed and enslaved, and I'm fine with that, you know. Which is funny, you know. People get enslaved from these areas, become slaves over here. And now we go in there and take them, you know, keep them as slaves. It's, you know. And also, why can you not switch? That's also a thing. In EU4, CK2, from the beginning, you could switch between the siege outlet and, or the siege window and the character. The province window. Here? You can't. Where? Oh, there it is. Okay, you can, but... Oh, shit. Man, honestly. Some buttons with the UI are very, very tough to see. Sure, God, no, that was you. Sure, it was to quite a big extent my own fault, but still. Very hard to read, very hard to see. The spread of Stoicism is a philosophical movement. Espoused, believed in universal spirit. Yes, Stoicism. Troubling freemen. God damn it. Roman freemen killed? No, don't. This guy has recently seen issues in the foreign settlers who dwelled in the city, though many of them become used to our way of life. Some of them have consistently been problematic than anything else. Following the most recent conflict between locals and their foreign elements, Lucius, some other name, suggested we make an example of the troublemakers. Okay, let's do this. Screw popularity. We don't want to kill the free men. There they are. Hello, people. Would you care to fucking kill those bastards? Thank you. Oh, really? From coming from the sea? We have no... Oh, no, there it is. River crossing penalty. All right. We're gonna take it both. We're gonna take you both, people. Oh god, you suck. Why is it this? Die. Die, you cunt. Loving. Fuck you, loving. 71, I hope you die soon. Before the damn election or anything. Alright. I'm just trying to look at our empire so far. I want to see if this is a good progress that we made, or like it seemed like the last 30 years almost that we didn't really make much progress. But I might be wrong. Now we wasted a lot of progress with these three countries here. A lot of it. It's like making them tributes. Fucking useless, man. Useless. There you go. Thank you very much. Mr. Nish, get down over here too. You get over here. Actually, the Mr. Nish will stay here. You get over here too. Staff and Pop should be going to fine. We don't need any forces over here. Nobody's gonna go on the islands, man. Nobody. Freaking nobody. Alright. Well. Our aggressive expansion goes down. We still have a castle's truce, but for how long? For 5 more years. Don't want to fight Macedon yet. Not yet. But Macedon really makes sure that nobody can attack anything else. Oh, but we could attack Titonia from this place here by attacking Latipitipitikatikata and they get to Titonia. That's one way to do this, because they're gonna join the other forces. And I would like to take these provinces around here to get up the civilization value. To get rid of the barbarians, because they fucking annoy me. Since we get this area, well, we will then go down to Carthage again. We will have to attack Carthage as often as possible now. But even though I think Carthage is having some issues. Yeah, they get no money, no manpower. Well, they get money, but no manpower. Could pay some force. True, but other than that, they're not really doing that great. I mean, the third time we're going to attack them, we're going to take like some of here, Mallorca, the Baleares, and also some place here in New Carthage, so we can start waging war in Spain, because that's fun. And with that, I thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you guys next time when we're gonna go up here. We can go to war, right? I mean, by the time we're done with this war up here, our aggressive expenses were down to 5, I think. So, we just need to plant our soldiers somewhere over here and then go to war. Simple as that. need to even leave these guys. I need to leave these guys over here, actually. No, I don't. I only have to leave one. And one ship down here, too. Just in case some barbarians or rebellions come up. I can handle them. Alright, the good thing is things are getting loyal again. Mostly because of the aggressive expansion. But I think also because the Roman culture is, well, starting to show again, which is good. Over here we also have Roman culture, which is also good. Very, very good. Alright guys, see you around next time when we're gonna do some shit. Goodbye.